The Bahamas secured re-election to the International Maritime Organization Council for the 2018-2019 biennium. The announcement was made during the occasion of the 30th Assembly of the IMO meeting recently. With over 1,560 ships, the Bahamas has the seventh largest ship registry in the world, with some of the world's largest cruise liners flying the Bahamas flag. Minister of Transport and Local Government, the Honorable Frankie Campbell, says the Bahamas has always played a very active and progressive part in all the debates at the IMO, working closely with delegations from around the world. He says his latest re-election is a positive one for the country's maritime industry.
The Bahamas' re-election represents a significant achievement, not only for the nation, but regionally for the Caribbean and globally for small island developing states, for whom the Bahamas will strive to ensure equal representation during the international council meetings. Council representation enables the Bahamas at the forefront of the decision making on the issues that will impact all industry stakeholders, including our ship owners, and the importance of this role from the regulatory process is immeasurable.